see their smile makes my life worthwhile. To know, know him is to love him. And I do.
Welcome. May your hearts be glad and your spirits be light. We invite you to leave behind the worries and concerns of the day and join us in the celebration of Cory's and Kayleen's marriage. Today is a celebration of love, of commitment, of friendship, of family, and of two people who are in it forever. This is an opportunity for us to share not only in the joy of Kayleen's and Cory's love, but also to reaffirm and appreciate the love and friendship we experience in our own lives. Not only do Kayleen and Cory love one another romantically, and they do, you can see it in every look, every touch, every moment they're together. They also love one another as friends. And even though we describe love in different ways, we all know it when we see it, and we see it here. To this moment, Cory and Kayleen bring the fullness of their hearts as a treasure to share with one another. It takes trust to know in your hearts that you want only the best for each other. It takes dedication to stay open to one another, to learn and grow even when it's difficult to do so. And it takes a promise to embrace conflict as well as peace, to work as well as to play, to struggle as well as to coast, and to give as well as receive, and to be with, stay with, and move toward one another. Love isn't something you say, it's something you do. And this love is what you're doing right. That's why you're both standing here. Now, who gives this bride in marriage today?
My mother and I do.
At this time, before we proceed with the bonding ceremony, Kayleen and Cory would like to share their vows with each other. Kayleen, do you want to go first?
My life. Okay.
Where is it?
Yeah, I'm gonna sit down.
May I all sit down now?
Cory, I'll never forget our first date.
Hang on.
Rewind.
Okay. Ready? Okay. Cory, I'll never forget our first date. I was so nervous and almost didn't show up. I pulled up to the ice cream place and quickly noticed you sitting in the car, and I instantly felt butterflies.
I remember how bad I didn't want to go to work that night. I wanted to sit, enjoy our ice cream, and get to know you, all of you. Over the next few days, we really hit it off, and I very quickly came to the conclusion that I was packing my things and I was moving in with you. I knew on the second or third date you were special and I was going to grow old with you. Shortly after my very impulsive move-in, everything got awesome, and here I am on this day, in front of all the people that mean so much to us, getting to marry you. You are my rock and the half that makes me whole, my number one cheerleader and simply my best friend. Although I will be imperfect, I will always love your talents, abilities, and quirks. You definitely do the best Busta Rhymes impersonation I've ever heard. I promise to love you and cherish you through every obstacle that may come in our path. I promise to learn and grow with you. I even promise to learn how to check the oil in my own car and how to roll up a garden hose. And maybe every once in a while, I'll do the laundry before you have to tell me you ran out of clean socks. I promise to love you as you deserve to be loved, with admiration, adoration, passion and respect, and to treat you like the man that you are, even when you're driving me insane. I promise to support your interests and nourish your passions.
I promise to
remain loyal to you physically, emotionally, and spiritually. I promise to take you seriously, when you need to be taken seriously, and to laugh with you the rest of the time, because, well, when are we actually ever serious? I promise to give you the most beautiful family and take care of our household, even when we're exhausted because the baby's been up all night crying or we had to let the dog out 10,000 times. I promise to always be your best friend, making sure the bad times turn into the best times. And I promise to remain by your side as we grow old, playing bingo, going to Perco's on Sunday mornings just to get the senior citizen discount, and then going to bed at 7 p.m. I promise to take care of you every day for the rest of our lives. Last but most important to me, I will lend you the strength for all of your dreams and remind you that together as husband and wife, that we will accomplish more than we could ever do on our own. I believe in you, but more importantly, I believe in us. Cory, you're the man of my dreams. You are so selfless and have a huge heart, and I love you. As cliche as it is, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Good. I couldn't stop talking when I was writing.
Kayleen, you're so amazing. I've known from the day I met you that you were special, and that you were the one. And from that moment, I fall more and more in love with you each and every day. We've had our up and downs, and it's always made us stronger, our love stronger, and us stronger. And I promise to you and everyone here that I'll be with you, and be there for you, no matter what. I love you so much.
Alright, so listen up. Cory, will you take Kayleen as your cherished wife in front of these witnesses and stay by her side through sickness and health, joy and sorrow, burnt casseroles and yucky sashimi, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
And will you support all of her harebrained ideas?
Oh yeah.
Kayleen, will you take Cory as your cherished husband in front of these witnesses and stay by his side through sickness and health, joy and sorrow, earthquakes and tidal waves, so long as you both shall live?
Oh, I will.
And when you bake him lots of banana bread?
Of course.
Of course. I need the ring bearer. Wedding rings symbolize the never-ending love you two have for each other. By exchanging these rings, you solidify a lifelong commitment to one another. May they serve as a welcome and constant reminder of the love you found with each other. Okay, repeat after me. I, Cory, give you Kayleen.
This ring.
As a symbol of my enduring love. Just as the circle of this ring completes itself. So you complete me. Repeat after me. I, Kayleen.
Give you Cory.
This ring as a symbol of my enduring love.
Just as the circle of this ring completes itself.
So you complete me. Kayleen and Cory, by the power vested in me by the Universal Life Church and the state of California, I am pleased to pronounce you husband and wife. Friends and family, it is an honor and a privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Cory and Kayleen Nelms.